I woke up, and I just love being able to share this story. Hey, 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 it's your girl Abby, aka New Age Coach here, and I am lighting the way for those on their way to the light. To my soul vibers, that is those of you who are already subscribed, thank you. Anyone new just tuning in, welcome. On this channel, we talk all things self and soul development. So if you like that vibe and want to join the tribe, hit subscribe. This will be a really quick video because I'm actually going to point you over to More Than Love YouTube channel with Heather Richmond. I will put the link in the description below. Now, you'll learn more about Heather when I have her over here on my channel for an episode of Coaching New Age Coach. But in this interview, it was all things about my spiritual awakening journey. Heather has a series on her channel that she calls Voices in Ascension, and it's really just normal everyday people in their awakening journey. And the funny part about it is, I didn't even realize at the time we were doing the interview on this day, but the day we planned that interview to talk about my spiritual awakening journey, it was actually my 2-year anniversary of coming out of my spiritual awakening closet. This actual one night in my life that I can pinpoint exactly where that change happened for me. So I talk about that story, what that was like for me. I talk about some of the challenges on the path, how friends and family have related to me, what my name, New Age Coach, actually means and the symbolism behind that. So definitely it would mean the world to me if you hopped over to that side, took a listen to that podcast style interview, and leave some comments and some love for us over on Heather's channel. Make sure to support and subscribe to her as well. And don't forget to hit that notification bell right here before you go so you don't miss our session together on this channel. Have a wonderful, beautiful day, Soul Vibers. Love ya.